I'll just stay here. I'm expecting Daddy at any moment.
And aren't you expecting him?
Him?
Oh, yes, of course.
Let's leave her, girls. She wants to be alone.
All right. Bye-bye, Polly.
Goodbye.
Excusez-moi.
Oh, you startled me.
I'm sorry, miss. I'm afraid I came in the wrong way. This is the Villa Caprice, isn't it?
Yes.
I have a package here for Miss Polly Brown.
Really? How funny.
Funny? Why?
Because I'm Polly Brown.
Well, it's a very pretty name.
Thank you.
And you live up to it.
Oh.
I'm sorry, miss. I'm afraid I'm forgetting myself. Here's your package. If you don't mind my saying so, it's an awfully pretty dress.
Yes, it is, isn't it?
Yes, I'm sure that you, I mean, it, will be the prettiest at the ball.
Oh, I don't expect so, really.
I do. In fact, I know it.
Yes.
Well, perhaps I should go.
Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, yes, perhaps you have. I say.
Yes?
You're English, aren't you?
Yes. As a matter of fact, I am.
You don't seem like a messenger boy somehow.
Don't I? Well, to tell you the truth, I don't usually do this sort of thing. Just at the moment, I'm afraid. I'm rather on my beam end.
Oh, what a shame. And at carnival time, too.
Yes, it is a pity, isn't it? I was hoping I would be able to attend the ball tonight. I'll be watching.
Will you?
Of course.
Why don't you come, too?
Me? Come to the ball?
Yes, why not? I've got an extra ticket and... Oh, dear. You must think me terribly forward.
No, I don't. I think you're terribly...
Yes?
I don't claim that I am psychic, but one look at you and I kick away every scruple I learned as a pupil in school, my dear.
I'm not one to make predictions, but I've thrown off all restrictions, and don't mind confessing, I think it's a blessing that you
we belong together. I could be happy.
try. I'll have to see about a costume.
There's a Perrault costume at Monsieur Gaston's. Couldn't you borrow it?
Well, I'll see. How can I let you know?
Let me think. I'll be on the plaza at 3 o'clock this afternoon. Beside the bandstand?
3 o'clock beside the bandstand. Goodbye till then.